So Wales acquired its identity as a nation in the 9th and 10th centuries. Although still divided into small kingdoms, its people developed a new sense of common character and importance as the heirs of the ancient British. Their survival became that of an entire culture and tradition, with common legends and common heroes, above all, King Arthur.